Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And to the republic for which it stands.
One nation, under God, indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
You've probably seen signs that look kind of like this next to your teacher's door. Today we're going to talk about what you're really supposed to do in a lockdown.
We will have a lockdown with cover. Teachers and students, please follow the appropriate protocol for a lockdown with cover.
Lockdown with cover? That's right. Truth is, there's actually three different kinds of lockdowns, all for different kinds of situations. So let's go through all of them. The first one is called a shelter-in-place protocol. A shelter-in-place is initiated when there is a potential threat to student safety off campus, such as nearby police activity or an emergency situation. So let's say the police are monitoring some activity nearby and there happens to be a robbery at some store not too far away. Well, the police would address the issue, and if it seemed like it might be dangerous because there's a school close by, they'd call us up and we would have a shelter in place. This means that school goes on like normal. You don't have to go hide anywhere, you don't have to freak out, you just go back to work. Your teacher will keep teaching. If you gotta go to the bathroom, you can still use a hall pass, you can still go get a drink of water. School is pretty much the same as it always is. The only big difference is that all the exterior doors are locked. A police officer will stand in front and make sure that the school is secure from the outside. But what if what's going on outside of Granite Park gets closer to Granite Park? Not inside Granite Park, but a little too close. What happens is we go on what's called lockdown. It means that all the interior classroom doors are locked. You can no longer leave the class. There's no longer passing time. Even if you have to go to the bathroom, the answer is no. You have to stay in class. Also, the teacher will check the hallways and make sure that anyone in the hallway is in a classroom. Again, doors are locked. Class will continue as normal. The teacher can continue teaching, students can keep learning, but there will be no class change because the doors will not be opened for anyone. But what if the situation gets really close to Granite Park? What if somebody actually makes it inside? Then we go to what's called lockdown with cover. Lockdown with cover is a whole lot like lockdown. It's initiated when there is a direct threat to student safety on the campus. All students and staff go to the nearest classroom, lock the door, and take cover. It's kind of like the previous lockdown. The doors are locked, but now all the students and teachers need to stay out of sight. Your teacher will probably direct you to get away from windows and to get in a place where you won't be seen. Please do so quietly. The teacher will also likely turn off the lights. It's very important that you remain quiet. This is not a time for laughter and jokes. If everyone's okay in the class, the teacher will put out a green card. If somebody is not okay, the teacher will put out a red card. Every teacher should make sure to put out either a red or green card. Stay safe. Stay quiet. Teaching stops. Doors are locked. This is an emergency situation. A lockdown with cover.